Hello guys, my name is Fox and welcome to part 32 of our Colonial Brunei series in Europa Universalis 4. Let's continue. So, in the previous episode we finished another one war with the Sunda, taking 3 more provinces from them and eclipsing them. They're not thinking that we are their rival anymore, and that seems reasonable. And we also managed to finish our first colony in the America, and now we're just starting to expand it a little bit more to get ourselves a colonial nation if possible. Also, talking about colonial nations, where is there a colonial regions map mod? There should be. I am pretty sure. I was actually talking about regions. There is a region. That's South Africa. And Africa, that's the map mod I've been looking for. And we are in Asia. Okay, that's why we are getting overseas problem and not being able to westernize, unfortunately, from France. Oh well. So, yeah, and colonial map mod, not colonial map mod, but colonial regions. There it is. So we are currently colonizing in Colonial California. This one is Colonial Mexico, so our first colony looks like gonna be California. Okay, great. Althaya, we finished our royal marriage with Althaya. They're probably gonna ask us for this one more time. Got Corin Cavalli. We're not gonna start another one, unfortunately, because we need to boost our stability. Oh, we're actually gonna cost us 119, because we have overextension. So, should we even try to boost it up, or first of all finish our corn? I think we don't really get much problems from negative stability. Pogorian gonna revolt anyway. Okay, screw the stability. We're just gonna finish our corn first, I guess. It's gonna be easier. Also, what kind of separatists do we have in here? Much of it separatists, Sirbon and Cavalli. What about Karta? Karta have Matarami separatists, independence for... Yes, there's no even such core as Matarami, so I don't know where the hell they're getting this name from, but well. Also, there's some epic music starting to engage, which is cool. So, also we're losing money right now. Why so? Also, we actually have only 3 advisors, which is not great. Let's go. Actually, our army maintenance is already not at maximum. Well, now it's 1.3. Okay, I don't know what's happening. But, okay. We need to do something, and I don't know what to do. Actually, considering that we're gonna get an uprising soon, we probably don't want to drop our army maintenance too low. Okay, screw this. Military tech. Yeah, let's just get it. Why not? Getting ourselves new cannon type. Just gonna go with... I'm sorry. Just gonna go with offensive one, I guess. I don't think it matters that much, so... Screw this. And yeah, I've been willing to spend money on something, but I don't already remember on what. So, yeah, we're not planning on going at wars, we're not planning on doing much, so let's go with speed 5. Oh, this guy's already 90%, okay. So that means that we're better increase our maintenance before they rebel. Because now they're gonna rebel anytime soon. Yeah, let's just... Oh, it's only 7 separatists. Oh, that's like nothing. And now the time to drop maintenance again. Okay, so when we're Pagayang, these guys Majapit are 60%. And we also have an army in here, so it's not gonna be too much of a problem. How's the colonies here? Are looking fine. No natives rising, hopefully. No problems. Okay, good job. Also, yeah, actually, let's go and set admin focus. Actually, I decided. Because we just recently took expansion ideas, which is admin points, and we also need the core, and we also need the stability, so it's probably gonna be reasonable to have admin focus, at least for some time. Lose ducats and gain artists, no idea cost, and lose ducats, or gain piety. We don't have much ducats right now. Until the death of Muhammad Jamal, we're getting idea cost minus 5. Muhammad Jamal is our leader, and he's 46. Okay, it's actually cool to have idea cost, so even if I had to take a loan for this, it's not gonna be too terrible. Because we already have minus 5 idea cost here, and getting some more is cool, and awesome, and nice, especially with such low amount of admin we have. Lose stability again, or legitimacy. Why do you have to be so mean, game? Already have problems with boosting up stability. But 25 legitimacy is actually kinda painful. Okay, screw you, I'm gonna lose one more stability. End of religious turmoil somewhere. Finish the core, so give me the chance to get to minus one at least. Lumen disaster. Internal conflicts. No, please don't. Why can't... Oh, I need one more point. Okay, let's boost it at least to minus one. For now. Okay, no more Lumen Disaster. That's great. But we still need to core Karta. Let's have 70% in Majapit, 70% in Siakan. Okay. Let's drop the speed 4 again. And see... Actually, we couldn't really attack anyone right now. Because we still have problems and internal conflicts and coring and all the stuff that we need to do right now. 200 settlers in Chinook or 50 in Yuki. I don't want to start a new colony. Yeah, I would prefer to have 50 in Yuki for now. Our truce with Sieg ended. Cool. It means Schleothaya could... they probably already have all the claims in Sieg. Yeah. So we should be fabricating some more claims in Sieg, just in case Althaya would decide to declare a war before we're gonna be able to do this. So let's get some more. Are you still at war with Malacca? Or have you declared, like, another time? Oh, just a trade war, okay. You're strange, Sieg. But I want to claim some more of your lands. Pariaman sounds great. Also, we almost finished improving relations with Ming, which gonna finish our mission. Oh, four gonna be produced in Suislo. It's here, right? Right. And our mission gonna give us some diplo power and some prestige. Okay, that sounds really great. How's our rebels? Still 70%. Okay, new mission. Recover negative stability. Yeah, I would really want to do this, but this game actually hating me. Okay, I guess I'm gonna take this mission. Don't really have others. But I would still probably prefer to finish the core first. And then get the other stuff. The loan is coming due. Could we repay at least one? We could not. This one is already 350. Oh, that's expensive. Also, let's go and drop our army maintenance even more. Trying to recover from this debt. How's the colony in here? One more tick should finish it off. Hopefully. Yay! Great. And we could stop improving with Ming. How's Althaya? We could use some more improved relations with them. So let's wait and start doing this. Go and do. And new colony. Probably just continue expanding on this coast, I guess. Let me check the... I should actually remember where this colonial regions. It's still all California, so I could just go wherever I want. I'm just gonna continue on this border, why not? Just have them attached, have all the bonuses, and it would be great. So, also we have enough points to start the core, so... Start the core or waste 27 points. Also, we actually should start converting. For some reason I forgot to do this. Yeah, let's first of all core this. And then we're gonna recover stability. Loans. Which one is the lower one? Okay, this one we could repay now. Let's go and do this. Not to get any more interest, hopefully. How much is gonna take you to convert? 4 years. Okay, that's not too bad. Not too great as well, but still. Not exceptionally bad. This thing only halfway through colonization. God damn it, with so much points I need to spend in admin, I don't know when the hell I'm gonna get this idea. I would really want to have to use my -5% idea cost at least once, but I don't know how much time could my ruler leave. Lose piety or gain piety? Considering our current piety, I think we're gonna get it. It's gonna also speed up the conversion process a little bit. Actually, not a little bit, but by quite a lot. Dropped it by 1 year. We could invest into the diplo again. Colonial range plus 100. I think it's not gonna be terrible. And we don't really have any other ways to spend our diplo points right now. So why not? Also, advisors. We're losing our advisors. Let's get an admin one. That's definitely gonna be a useful one. And trade efficiency sounds great. And we still have positive income. Oh! We have native rising in there. Oh, shoot. But actually, this one is development well enough, so it's not gonna get destroyed. And we have a revolt. I actually managed to miss it. Well, let's go and get our army maintenance up. I hope you're not gonna lose, even with such a low morale. Yes, good job. Let's go and drop it to 3. It's a Majapi Rebels. What about the others? Siakan is also close. So this army gonna have to deal with them. Also, have no military leader. Let's go and get 1-3-1-1-1. Could be better. I would prefer to have more shock, but oh well. Recruitment time minus 40 or... The generals are displeased. What's the point of taking the second one? Is it gonna have some other decision in the future? I guess we're gonna accept it. I'm not entirely sure how this event works. Oh, and of course they finished this siege like immediately. Now it's gonna have like... I don't know. Some modifier, recent uprising, no. Okay. why can't I click on this? That's weird. Okay, so let's wait one tick for our morale to recover. Lose more gold. Screw you, stop hitting my stability, you stupid game. I already have enough problems with that. Okay, go and destroy them. Go and crush them, please. And of course, these guys have plus 5 stability from my ADs as well. And so they have nothing to do with that. Okay, you are dead. But the second ones are gonna race soon, so why don't we go and sit in Muka Muka to be on the defensive side once they're gonna rebel. And let's get our general in here, actually. Oh, we could not because he's currently sieging. But in a second we would be able to do this. Thanks. Okay, and now... Actually, now they have no unrest because they already rebelled. Card I still have. Because it is a different rebellion. So I guess the army gonna be sitting here then. Also, could we now click on this colony, please? Yes, we could. We just lost some people, but nothing too terrible. Okay, let's go to speed 4. We got a core, great, now we could start... Now we could bump up our stability. 107 thanks to the religious unity. I guess we would have to pay extra points. Thanks for the prestige. New mission, the rival of arrival. Gujarat's opinion of Brunei is 100. Who is Gujarat and where are you? Should be somewhere in India. Gujarat, this one. Zero. Yeah, I think we could get it. Actually could get exactly 100 opinion, so... Let's go and take this mission and let's improve relations with Gujarat. So that should be achievable. How's the pricing now? Oh, now it's going away because I've dropped troops in here. Okay, that's great. Lorraine have end of religious turmoil. Congrats, I guess. And you guys still have unrest, even with the troops sitting in here. Oh well, when you're gonna get converted, probably not gonna be that busy. Okay. So now we're gonna start accumulating points and hopefully gonna be able to add them into our ideas. So, also, we still have a truce with Sunda. Yes, and or for 6 more years. It's actually quite a long time. I think we could declare a war on Malacca. We haven't declared on them in a while. And we don't have a truce with them. Or we could declare on Siak again. This time on our own. I'm pretty sure Althai should join on our side. And start going here. Actually, we would have to... If we were to take Malacca... Malacca's lands, we would... Need to start attacking Althai at some point. Which is not entirely great, but... Whatever, this is... Life, this is war. Also, we need to get some more lightships on our side as well. I think. How's our trade looking? 44% control in here. It's actually not too much. Oh, because Althai have this coastal center of trade and Malacca have this one. So, taking this province is gonna be great actually for me and for our trade. So, I guess. Yeah, let's go and... Actually, we're losing money right now. Let's not build ships for now. Sek, how much claims do we have on you? Only 2 right now. Yeah, the Sek is gonna be the next target because Malacca is already small, so... If I were to take some lands from them, they're probably gonna stop being my rival and I don't want it to happen quite yet. We have no diplomats because we are improving with Althaya. And we're at 60. But I think 60 is fine as well. Let's just go and fabricate a claim on CX. capital. Brandenburg became the emperor. That's cool. So let's go and fabricate a claim on Sieg. And it is actually already time for me to have a break, and we have another one uprising in the same freaking province. Natives, why do you have to be such a jerks? And why do you have guns already? You stole them from me, probably. Okay, so yeah, it is already time for me to have a break, guys. So, if you enjoyed watching this, you could leave a like. If you want to see more, you could subscribe. And if you want to leave a comment, you should definitely do it. And I would answer as soon as I could. See you later, guys. Bye-bye.